Hola, ¿cómo estás? Me llamo Mala. I'm gonna say Maria, because Maria sounds better. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Me llamo Maria. I don't like my name Marla, so I'm gonna say Maria. Bienvenidos al video de hoy. Nosotros hablemos vestidos, camisetas, pantalones, zapatos. Es muy bien. I have no clue, like I said. Most of that was probably really off. I'm gonna be a senior this year, which is so odd to me, but it's happening. And most of the time when I go to school, I end up wearing like an oversized sweatshirt, oversized pants, and some sneakers. And realistically, I'm probably gonna continue to wear stuff like that, but I also want to incorporate a lot more fancier pieces or just upgrade my style a bit. So today's video is going to be a big haul of all the clothing items that I plan on wearing for senior year to upgrade my style. Today's video is also sponsored by Princess Polly, and I love Princess Polly so much. I've actually really been wanting to get sponsored by them. I also have a discount code for you guys, so it'll be up here on screen. It's back to school season, shopping season, whatever, and also be in the description box down below. Every item I show in this video will have a link down below in the description box, also including the size that I'm wearing, just for size reference. So for all US customers, Princess Polly offers free US shipping over 50 bucks, and they also have Afterpay, so that is amazing, and it's very, very convenient for when you're shopping. So with all of that being said, let's get this part started, and let's get started on the haul. This is the first item. It doesn't look like it's much, but it is. It's beautiful because of the way it is. So this first item is this plaid flannel long sleeve button up. This is, first off, the structure of it is so nice because it's structured enough to where like it lays nicely on your shoulders, but it's not boxy. It's amazing. This is such a good layering piece for either layering over your outfit or making this the shirt underneath the jacket. Ew, this is so weird. It's gonna be fall soon. This is definitely a good back to school staple piece because it's a good transitioning from like the heat of the summer to the cool of the winter. Okay, so this next item is actually a little too big on me. I am lacking in the chest area for this shirt. And also when it comes to back to school clothes, I try to not wear them until it's actually school. That way like that newness feeling is still there. But this next shirt is a little too big on me, but I'm gonna still try it on just to show you guys like what it looks like. I love the sleeves, and that's why I chose it out on the website. Kind of reminds me of like a Pirates of the Caribbean shirt, but like in the best way possible. It helps to cinch in your waist, give you a little bit more definition, a little bit more fitted, but it's still like not too tight. Very beautiful, and I wish this fit properly. But so the next item in business is this beautiful thing. This is like a creamy oat milk color, and it is this oversized sweatshirt. I know I said I'd be trying to avoid wearing that every single day, but realistically, when you're running late, like this is literally the best thing to put on. Super, super soft, and it's very high quality material. Really nice neutral color, match a lot of stuff, and we're good to go. When I was choosing out items for this haul, I wanted to make sure I was grabbing some staple items that were gonna match like a lot of different clothing items and then I can wear multiple times in a week for school. So I got these staple piece mom jeans. They're light wash, high waisted, and they're straight leg, and they're just beautiful jeans. I feel like these are a little tight around my butt, but just in general, jeans are hard because I feel like it won't fit my waist or it won't fit my thighs or my butt or whatever. So I'm like slim thick in the wrong places apparently. Okay, I forgot to show these pants, but they are some wide leg, straight leg, light wash denim. They're super cute, and I was actually wearing them throughout the video, and so that's why I forgot to show them, but here they are. They're beautiful. Okay, next up, I ordered one pair of shoes, and these are them. I've wanted a pair of shoes like this for the longest time, but I've always just had this vision of like white cowboy boots and a cute little dress. Magic. Magic. Well, I like hope I can pull it off, but like I was just bold and I went for it. So these, whoa. So I got a pair of white heeled cowboy boots. Am I a cowgirl? That's debatable. Do I live in Hypno-Hick Town? Yes. So I got these bad boys. If you see me strutting down the halls in these, everyone's just gonna clear the hallways. It's gonna be like Moses when he parted the Red Sea, except me and my white boots. Billy Ray Cyrus wants his boots back. So this is like a little tie-up cardigan. Some high-waisted jeans, dark wash. I think that'd be so pretty. It's once again that like neutral oat color. And I really have been loving just more neutral tones just because I feel like they match everything. They are a little bit more like mature looking. It's short sleeve, so it's good for the heat of the summer when you're going back to school. Literally, it stays hot in Utah until like mid-October. So we still got a little while, and it's so stretchy. Like, are you seeing this? Look, this is it regular. It's like Elastic Girl if it was a shirt. It's beautiful. What is this? Oh, so then we have this shirt. If you guys probably haven't noticed, but there's this purple shirt that I always wear, and in real life I wear it all the time too, and it's by Offends, and it's just this like sustainably made. It's this t-shirt and it's so soft and I just love the way it fits. So I found another one on their website. It's by the same brand, Offends. I got it just in black and it has the white logo. Super simple, good staple piece. So now I will have another go-to t-shirt it's gonna be great. This is like a very vintage looking button up, and what I loved about this shirt is the sleeves. So down here they fan out, but then they have a little tie, so it cinches at the wrist, and it's just such a nice creamy color, and then it's also that silky looking material. It just looks fancy. I think it would look so cool with some nice structured jeans and some pretty gold earrings, some dainty jewelry, half up, half down hairdo. Okay guys, then we have this. Okay, I actually didn't know how this bucket, I feel like sometimes bucket hats fit weird, so I was really happy about this one. But for those of you guys that don't know, I am going back to public school this year. I don't know how really it's gonna go down. It's gonna be very interesting, but we're basically going back and public and wearing face masks are going to be mandated, and they're going to enforce social distancing when they can. So I know that already half of my face is gonna be covered up, and if I'm having a bad hair day, I'm gonna be wearing a bucket hat as well. Bucket hats, I love. I feel like they just add to an outfit so much. They're such a cute accessory, and they're super easy to wear and very easy to style. And now I have this really pretty baby pink color. So they also had a lot of different cute colors on the website for this one. They had like a cute yellow one. This one's kind of similar to that tie up top, except this one's buttoned and it's long sleeve, and it's once again that really pretty oat color. This is also gonna be such a good layering piece, especially underneath like dresses or something. I love these type of shirts just because they fit so well and they're so casual, but they can be dressed up. So okay, these I'm so excited for. On the website they had so many cute pairs of jeans, and I wanted to grab a few because I love having like a staple piece of clothing, especially if you're working on like expanding your style and maybe you're not that comfortable wearing something out there yet, but you're working your way up there. This is awesome because at first glance they look like a regular pair of dark wash jeans. When you see them up close, there's like this structured grid pattern sewn into it, and it looks so cool. I love the texture and the look of these. It's gonna mix up any normal outfit. Throw on a pair of sneakers and a cool t-shirt and you have like such a cool outfit. So I love these. They fit really well too, adding about this inch in the waist, and there we go. I also love the wash of this denim too. This is my cave. So next up is this, and if I'm being honest, at first glance it looks like a pajama shirt, but we all know that we like to doze off a little bit at school sometimes, so maybe this is perfect. But this is a kind of a Cinderella blue colored tie-up top once again. Almost looks like a vest. It almost looks like a, like you just throw it on as a jacket and then you have your high-waisted. I wear high-waisted jeans with everything, but it just works. And then it has the lace detailing on the edges of the sleeves, and it's just a really pretty top. Super elegant, very feminine looking. Perfect. Perfecto. So I was actually just talking about how I think it'd be cute, like a white mock neck underneath that shirt. I forgot I ordered one, so we have one right here. In the try on part of this video, I'm going to definitely show you guys what I was thinking. I just think this would be so pretty underneath that blue colored, and I love this length too because it's perfect for wearing underneath dresses, but it's not too short to where I don't feel like I can wear it to school. Perfect stretchy white breathable material for this white mock neck. Okay, another pair of pants I got were these. These are so awesome. They're like legit, they literally feel like pajama pants, and I saw them on the website and I was like, those look amazing. High-waisted stretchy band black pant, and they're ribbed and they're super like stretchy material, so they're very flowy. This is gonna be so nice for with an oversized t-shirt and just when I'm not feeling like wearing pants to school, but I know I should. These are gonna be the definitely go-to. The nice thing I love about Princess Polly is I feel like all of the material on their clothes are like genuinely good quality. Like I know these are gonna last me a while, so very much appreciate that. And it's definitely like for the price point is I feel like very accurate. This next one, I was channeling my mid-century prince vibes. Trust me for one second. Okay, so I saw this on the website and I thought it was so pretty. I do feel like a pirate when I'm wearing it, but like that's not a bad thing. Jack Sparrow, where you at? It's a very sheer top and it has like these bubble sleeves almost. Got two items right here. I actually have three. I'm gonna show you. This shirt that I'm wearing is like this square neck ruched white shirt, probably one of my favorite items. I also love the material of it. It's super soft and like the silky feeling. And then I have this blue one and then also this green one. I'll show them it separately, but what I love about all three of these items is that they're bodysuits, and bodysuits I feel like I've been loving them lately just because they're so nice to wear, because when I tuck them into my pants, like it stays tucked in and I know it's not gonna move all day. And I've also just been a huge fan of the square neck too. I feel like it's a really good way to like show off your collarbones or show off like just like this area without looking like you're trying to. Kind of like Little Woman vibes, but modern day. So I then have this green bodysuit, and it kind of reminds me of like a Henley type t-shirt. It's the square neck once again. I love this olive green color. I think it's so pretty, especially just against my skin tone. I feel like this color does really well. So I'm in love with this one. And then to go along, I've got this super similar one, except it's in blue, and it kind of has like that button up look too. I feel like I'm wearing a big onesie sometimes, but it works and it gets the job done, and for that, I love it.
I'm McLovin' it. Do, 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 do.
Okay, and since it's school, face masks are gonna be required, I thought why not get a cute one? So I got this one from Princess Polly. Like, ooh, you may say I'm a dreamer.
Ooh.
Wow, first day of school, pulling up, looking like this. Everyone's gonna be wondering, is she hot or is it just the mask? Another item of clothing I'm wearing are on my butt right now. I'll try them on in the hall. I'm wearing these light wash big, they almost remind me of like skater jeans because they're super straight leg and almost flare out a little bit. I am very not smart sometimes, and I spilled some of the blackberries I was eating on my pant legs. So there's like these faint purple stains now, but you know, maybe it adds character, so it's fine. I saved the best for last because these are the coolest pair of jeans I've ever seen, and I've seen quite a few pair of jeans, so like that's saying a lot. They fit so well, they're so cool, they're such a staple item, but they're like still casual enough to where you can wear them with outfits, and they're beautiful. Look at these, like what, these are so cool. These are straight leg high-waisted ragged jeans. They have the big logo on the back, it's a striped pan, and that has dark wash and light wash mixed together. I love the way these look on my legs. I feel like they help to almost elongate a little bit. These are my favorite. These are number one. Yeah, I think that's it for the haul. I'm so stoked to start wearing those and to start styling them throughout the school year. I actually think I'm probably looking forward to the most with going back to school is like choosing out my outfit in the morning. I really love doing that. And so now I feel like I'll have a reason to choose out a cute outfit. If you guys want to go ahead and follow me on Instagram, I'm going to be definitely posting a lot of pictures wearing these cute clothes. And I think that is it. But I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Comment down below when you start school, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! Where did Miranda Sings go? Did she just like fall off the face of the earth?